So you're curious about how to implement a mock in Swift, but you don't have a lot of time? In just a few minutes, I'll show you everything you need to know to understand how a mock works. Let's start with this view model. This view model relies on a service to fetch its data from the network. But while this setup works great in production, it also makes it difficult to simulate errors or to write reliable tests for our view model. So how about we solve this by implementing a mocked version of our service? Let's do it in 5 easy steps. Step 1, we abstract our service behind a protocol and we make it injectable. Step 2, we start implementing a mocked service that conforms to the protocol. Step 3, we add a property that lets us customize the data that our mocked service will provide. Notice how this will allow us to simulate both successes and failures. Step 4, we add another property to keep track of how many times the method getData has been called. Step 5, we can now write reliable tests for our view model using our mocked service. And that's it, we've successfully mocked the dependency of our view model. As we have just seen, such a mock can be very useful when writing tests, but it can also prove helpful in other use cases like populating SwiftUI previews or reproducing bugs. And that's all for this video. I hope you've enjoyed it. Thank you for watching and see you next time.